You get to hear me talking on the camera and off the camera. Okay. I guess. OCD. Oops, I need to switch my internet. There is the Skynet right there. All right. What are you doing, Comfy? Sabina's giving the best belly vision out of everybody. She loves her new nest. Right. Here's her second, her nest-sized prototype for easy, low-stress medication administration. Ooh, look, she got me. She tried to get me. She's so cute. Hi. It's okay. It's just me. It's just me. She tried to get me. She's so cute. It was like a little, like, half-hearted little punch. She punched the blank. So that's why we do this. Binder clips. It's like an upgrade from duct tape. Some twine. There's a little window that she can see through. This is her LED light. And then it's got this clip up here. So the front drops down, so she's less inclined to try to escape. And then twine on the back. And then it's more complicated because you need cameras and lighting and stuff to keep an eye on the situation, but normally, if you were going to do this, you wouldn't need this part, but that's just a little slot for the camera, the sky cam, to stick through. So now, I can pull these through. Because she is under the blanket in there. And then I can just lift this off. Again, just slightly more complicated because of the camera attached to the lid, but not so bad. There she is, right there. So I could either do meds there, but since I have to sit with her for 20 minutes, you know, I have to sit with her for 20 minutes. I'm going to give her some lap time this time. But I think it's always a good sign when they start getting a little feisty. It means she's feeling more confident in her environment, which is a good thing. Always a good thing. I think that's good. So now I can just lift her. This is just a giant blanket that's folded in half. And then she'll stay on her bed in my lap, so she'll be very comfy. You just want to make sure that all the flaps remain, that you're aware of where all the seams are, so she doesn't come shooting out somewhere unexpected. And then in here, we've got a towel to absorb fluids, birth fluids, and then this is a pee pad, and then there's two layers of 1.5 inch foam underneath that, so it's quite comfy. Oh gosh, I'm just making noises. You definitely want to make as much noise as possible too. Clumsy people, I don't know why I have to be the clumsiest person on earth, but and do feral cat stuff, but I am and I do. So, what are you going to do about that? Your face. Alright. Okay, so I'm going to start with serum at 9:34. And then we wait at least 20 minutes to do her ointment. Good morning. How are you doing? Oh yeah, that was a good one. Let's make sure we get it all in there. Good girl. Oh. See? You're a good girl. Yes. And it's fine. Ooh, got one on your nose. Stand by, I'm gonna get it. That needs to stay refrigerated. Good girl. Good girl. Gotcha. Such a good girl. So, I know some of you were looking at the pictures and thinking you saw improvement. Her conjunctiva are definitely less inflamed, which is good. But as far as the actual globe of the eye and the amount of scarring, I'm not seeing a huge difference, but the light and the angle make it look different in depending on the photo. Good girl. All absorbed. So now we wait at least 20 minutes. We will have to draw more blood to do another round of serum, so we're going to see how it goes. And then we'll see if we can get enough to freeze some in the next round, but we were lucky to get just the one round going.
Look, you're way at the bottom of so many blankets. It's so comfy, huh?
So,
there's her face. She's very cute. Very cute. Maybe we do some snuggles now.
We were watching when she was doing her little meow. I was trying to finish up Cassidy's morning stretches and he was being difficult, and then she started meowing and he was very distracted by that, so I got a few good stretches in. Just a few though. His quadricep is feeling a bit softer at the start of the stretch, which is good. I haven't really made much progress with the angles yet, but we'll see. Tomorrow we'll measure. It's unfortunate where the location of the scar tissue on her right cornea is. It's right in the middle, like the middle top. Well, it's sort of the top right of her pupil. So it must look like there's always something looming on the horizon. It's pretty large too. If it was off to the side, it wouldn't be as big of a deal, but it is definitely obstructing her vision.
hopefully we can reduce that a bit. But I'm hoping that that right eye is going to be... I don't see any reason at this point. It's not getting worse. It's definitely not getting worse, so I don't see any reason why we can't save the right eye. I just don't know how much of that scar tissue we can... get rid of. You're very brave. You were enjoying that, weren't you? Lots of big sighs because you're feeling more relaxed. I do know what to do. Let's do your eye ointment and then you can escape if you would like to. Okay, one more thing for you. Ooh, that just went right out. It was warmed by a heater, maybe. I think you like that, maybe. Ooh, it goes right in, that's nice. That's nice. Make sure that we get that in there good. Well, are you ready to go? You can go if you want to. Here, I'm going to close this so we don't have any scampering in inappropriate places. You can go. I'm going to buy you some snacks. Don't you think some snacks? I know the heater's blowing warm air on you right now. Okay, little big girl. You go breathe. Want some snacks? Hi. Do you want some snacks? Are Okay, somebody over here. That's your nest. Constructed. What a brave girl. She's so brave. Do you want some air? Oh, well, you're getting air blowing on you there. You're probably not. Yeah, I gotta put the air blowing on you. Where are you, Kimmy Cow? You're being very brave. Yeah, very brave. Not slinky, you're just slinky. Wicked girl. What a good girl. You're a good girl. Don't attack me. Not like you're thinking about attacking me in my face. You can try if you want to. I did cut your nails. It's okay. You're so pretty. Why are you so pretty? Do you want your mouthy? Maybe on this side where you can actually see him. What do you think? You're very brave. Very brave for giving me a head tilt. You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful. See? I come in peace. I come in peace and I don't need anybody. Yes, see? Friends. Something we need to be back. Oh, maybe. Oh, there's one. Thank you.
With her not in her bed. And mousey goes in. Alright, your bed is made. better.
Did it for you? Did I make you miss? You need to go on. Can I just redirect you a tiny bit? Okay, everybody. Until next.